welcome back to Games.
James? Just Games. Not a specific game. God forbid the title screen ever tell you what it is. Just Games. I was making fun of Steven.
So what are we playing today, Natalie?
I have eyes. I can see. Oh man, it's an intro. In the year 20XX. You know what I find really funny about this? The sprite for Wily shows he has like gigantic boobs and his waist doesn't exist.
Yeah, I remember seeing like, I remember seeing this video that highlighted that at some point.
Yeah, it was Gemini Laser.
It was during the Did You Know gaming, wasn't it?
That's
it. Yeah.
Capture and imprison Dr. Wily. Well, luckily there's a Cutman.
Cutman too.
Bird. Dot. 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 Make me look so angry on the sides.
I know, why does he like...
Why so mad?
Why is he so mad?
Dr. Wily always knew his schemes might end in a preposition. Sorry, I can't do that joke. That's from Gemini Laser. He did a really good playthrough of this.
His
failure and had planned for just such an occasion.
Oh wait, they didn't actually misspell Wily in this one. Did you notice that?
No, it's not yet.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure. It's right after, like, I think, Junkman's foot goes down that it says Dr. Willy.
Oh, I really hope it says Dr. Willy.
Without being contacted by Dr. Willy! See, I told you it was when Junkman's foot came down.
Okay, so that officially makes the Legacy Collection so much better in my eyes.
It still has the improperly done localization.
That officially makes me so happy.
Okay, so like, this guy is huge in this cutscene.
I know.
Like, he's ginormous. But when you fight him in the intro stage, he's not.
I know.
Just like, what?
It's really weird. With how he looks against the background of the buildings, it looks like Megaman would only be about the size of his eyeball at most. And then all of a sudden he's just like super tiny. Like, what the f? It upsets me. It just really upsets me. So anyways, welcome to Mega Man 7.
A game I didn't play as a kid at all. I didn't actually play any of the Mega Man games as a kid except for the X games. Can this thing go any faster, Otto? The city is under attack!
No, it can't because I have a slow pile
of bullets. I'll try and push it up enough. Hold on, roll. Mega Man, you can fall out. I don't give a shit. Can't believe Wily's loose again. How long does Madman ever stop? No, he's a lunatic. He won't be loose for long. Once Dr. Light gives Rush and me our new enhancements, Wily is history.
Oh god, but yeah, I remember playing this game when I was a wee lad, anyways.
A wee child.
And like
tender age.
Like I remember actually managing to get to the end of this game and fighting Wily, but I for the life of me could not beat him when I had an issue.
To be fair, it is the.
It, like
Otto, come on now.
Come on, man.
You gave us a goddamn met. To be fair, if we were made out of met armor, we'd be impenetrable.
You would think. Yeah, why didn't Megaman just take the med helmet? He could have just, like
just ducked down and he'd poonk, 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 ha ha! But it would have clashed with his attire. Come on now.
Yeah, Megaman.
It's all about blue.
It's all about being blue and cool, not about having proper defense.
Proper defenses! Now. Oh, Dr. Light! Doctor, are you okay? I'll bring back Roll to take care of you. She's just on the other screen. I can go call for her. No, there's no time. Mega Man.
We have no time.
Why are we using the attack of his robots to cover his escape? Look! With 3 exclamation points!
I know, Dr.
Okay, so, that's the prison. That's what I'm guessing. That's the prison. A, how did those things fly through the air that fast? And B, how fast do you think it would take for you to get here via copter? Oh my god! Eyebrows!
How fast it would take to get from there to
here?
Where it was?
Like how fast?
Wily must have been easily moving that, like several times the speed of sound.
Yeah,
easily.
Because he's not speed of light.
Jesus, if he was moving the speed of light, like Wily Saucer would essentially be ignoring all forms of relativity.
And physics.
Well, like Wily probably wouldn't even be alright at that point. He'd probably just be like.
He'd be dead.
He'd just be old man goo inside of his.
It just kind of dribbles out the side of the bottom. He's like, Dr. Wily, you okay in there?
No! I need you to get me my. What's the medication that old people take?
What's the medication that old people take?
I don't know.
Who knows?
I know there's plenty, but like. not sure.
It might be.
Okay, let me check. I have a computer next to me. I can check what Prozac does.
Are you checking your computer?
Yes.
Okay, at least you're being honest with the audience.
Yeah.
Oh, it's time for a base battle.
Oh, Prozac is just an antidepressant.
Oh.
Well, alright, good to know.
Does that mean that old people are depressed? If that's something that they can't
I mean, they're slowly and more intensely dying. I imagine you get pretty sad as your bones turn to dust.
Yeah, that is pretty sad.
Also, how are those bullets not hitting you?
I don't know.
You're as good as they say, Mega Man. Mega Man.
You better tell me who you are.
Why question? Why is it a question mark? Why is it a question? You better tell me who you are. I'm Binks and he's Treble. By the way, yeah, I do look like a fish. Don't call me Bass, I'll punch you.
Yeah. You mean your name is Bass like the fish?
No, it's Bass.
Oh,
wait.
And he ran away.
Bass? No, it's Bass.
Oh,
but we don't have the thingies that tell us it's Bass or Bass.
So I can't remember what the boss order is, so I'm just gonna go fight whoever the...
First man. You should fight first man first. First man first.
Yeah, sure, why not? Might be a bad idea, might be locking myself in a trap, but you know what, whatever.
Yeah, why not? I mean, he's just a robot guard in the chemistry capital of the world.
Oh,
why?
Yeah, that's right, I forgot that he was essentially just like, pretty much just like...
robot, highly armed guard.
A highly armed robot guard with explosives.
One, two, three, jump!
Oh, shit!
Shit! You shouldn't have listened to me, I haven't played this game!
That is a little painful, but I'll be fine. Maybe. Tink.
Tink!
But yeah, up until, like, Mega Man 7, I've never really played a Mega Man game. So, honestly, Mega Man 7 was... Why didn't I just go down? I could have gotten free D-Tank.
You weren't thinking about it. To be fair, the screen doesn't scroll down, so you don't know what's underneath until after you get to that point.
That is true.
Besides, it's not like you're gonna immediately need anything. It's a Mega Man game. It's not that hard, I say sarcastically, because I can't even beat the first Mega Man game.
Ow.
Because I suck at Mega Man. I say that, but I'm really good at, like, the later X games and stuff. Even the horrible mess that is X7. What is it with the Mega Man games and like the 7th installment being weirdly different than the rest?
I know, like, this... yeah, what the heck? Because like, this is the
like,
only...
ah, god, it's getting stale. Okay, we'll go with lucky number 7. We're gonna make it weird.
Ah! Bad crap.
You're gonna shoot it for massive damage? Weak point?
Wait.
You know you can jump.
But it has a weak point?
No, not that I know. I mean, its weak point is everything, so, you know.
Ow.
You're really good at this. Jump.
I am the best at this.
Jump, 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 slide, slide, slide.
Oh, God, I absolutely have...
That's gonna be fun to talk about when we play.
No.
With this terrible voice at me.
No, you're gonna be... Now,
that's what we...
No! No, my screw!
Careful, bombs.
That.
You gonna say, you probably shouldn't have jumped.
Why are there so many bombs?
Because it's for advantage.
I realize
why
that.
Else?
Wait, does this game autosave?
Gosh, man, the saving thing popped up on the bottom, so yes. Yes, it does.
I wasn't really paying attention to the side or the bottom. I was just kind of going.
I'm just trying not to die.
Exactly. Ooh, give me that big animal capsule. Thank you. Boom! Now, here's the real question. Should I just do a Buster-only run? No, that'd probably be a terrible idea.
That's up to you, really. You're the one playing. Oh, hey, look, it's the boxes.
Ah, I hate boxes. No.
You're bad. They just disappear and reappear in the same spots, and they aren't going to move.
I realize that.
Your timing is just bad.
But my timing is really bad.
Go. Oh. There you go.
Like, I haven't played these games in, like, forever.
Forever and a half?
At least Mega Man 7, anyways.
Oh,
I better not fuck up.
Yay!
That would have been the one time that I would have fucked up saying that. Oh, God. Bad Froggo. Whatever the heck you are.
Oh. Whatever the heck you are. Also, who left all these spikes? Like this?
I know, like I realize.
Like,
that,
I, this is supposed to be like a facility of science!
I realize that that burst might probably change the stage, but like.
It's an arrow.
But like, these things were probably inherently laying around here as it was, so like. But like, what architect went through the trouble of making this area stupidly dangerous?
Full of what is probably very bad water. Because that's purple water. Last time I was in purple water, it was Sonic Adventure, it was Sonic 2, and that was death.
That was Chemical Plant Zone, wasn't it?
Yay! Second stage. I love that stage. That stage still gives me nightmares.
That stage had some real banging music in that.
Oh yeah, no, Chemical Plant Zone got some of the best music. But to be fair, really enough, Sonic games have consistently really good music.
Consistently good music, but sometimes really
just
horrible
gameplay. Just terrible, terrible gameplay.
Hello, Burst Smash.
Hello. I've got the yellow titties. I guess that's where Wily started doing the whole titty thingies on the robots. It's like, start with like Burst Man.
Or Burst Man.
Wiggle!
No. No, please. Oh god, there's bombs everywhere. Bombs and bubbles! Bombs and bubbles! What a weird concept for a robot. Bombs and bubbles.
I mean, his name is Burst, and he will make you burst. Maybe he'll make your appendix burst, who knows. That'd be
no,
painful.
I need
that. You technically don't! That's the problem! Like, of all your internal organs, the thing you don't need is your appendix, but if it gets damaged, it could kill you.
I know, that's such a weird concept.
Uh-oh. Human bodies are weird.
Human bodies are also kind of really gross, too.
I mean, yeah.
But, you know, we're not talking- Ow! Screw you and your stupid ball. Whoa!
Wiggle! No, wiggle!
No, I'd rather shoot mindlessly.
Just shoot him in the chest with a single bullet kills him. You're just sucking up oranges.
Feed me those oranges. Delicious.
Delicious oranges. That vitamin D, bro. No, vitamin
D.
C. Shit.
What are you talking about?
Sorry, I was thinking of light and solar. You know, it might help if we, like... the thing that bothers me is that also, Dr. Light has a terrible case of yo-yo mouth.
Oh god. I cannot see it. How dare you?
I think.
First password.
But, I think next time we'll take on the next robot master.
Which is Junkman.
Are we doing Junkman next?
No, it's not gonna be Junkman. It's gonna be Batman. See y'all next time.